said, cursed is the ground because of you. Through painful toil, you'll eat of it all the days of your life. It will produce thorns and thistles, and you'll eat the plants of the field. By the sweat of your brow, you'll eat your food until you return to the ground, since from it you were taken. For dust you are, and to dust you will return. So the ground was cursed, and work becomes thorns and thistles. Now, if you're in an agrarian economy, and you're planting all your food, or you're in a Garden of Eden and planting all these great plants to cultivate what God had put you there for, right? And you got thorns and thistles coming up. Well, the thorns hurt, and they draw blood, and they're no fun. And thistles are just irritating. They might be kind of pretty and soft, but they're also kind of sticky in places, but they're unnecessary. You know, so work is going to be, basically, and you could apply this broadly across any field, right? Work is going to be more painful than it needs to be. It's more frustrating and stressful than it needs to be. It takes more time and more difficult. It's unpredictable. You plant corn, you got darn thorns and thistles. It's unproductive. It's fruitless. It's sweaty. And then you got that interpersonal conflict between men and women, and it's set in a challenging environment, because after the ground was cursed and they got this pronouncement in Genesis 3, they were sent other places, out of the garden, never to return. So it was in a more challenging environment. And now, every generation since, all right, didn't they have two kids, Cain and Abel? And parents have been raising Cain ever since? Yep, I think so. Their kids have, as much as they're able. But, and one of them was a murderer, right? So those kids, you know, 50% of them were bad. And the other one, you know, didn't help either. So now everybody that gets born is a sinner. You know, Adam and Eve were made in God's image. Cain and Abel were made in Adam's image, as well as God's image. So, and they, from there on out, don't ask me the one that lived, who he married, I don't know, but here we are. And now we're all a bunch of sinners, right? And this is going to go on and on and on, real encouraging here, Russ. This will end when Christ returns. And you can look up that verse. It's a really good verse. Romans 8, 19, 22, talks about the creation is, it's in like labor, growing pains. It's groaning. It can't wait because the ground is cursed. The whole earth is, that's why I got earthquakes, tsunamis, and everything else, because of the curse. So anyway, I've gotten off script here. Let me get back to my notes. So you can see this, thorns and thistles. We talked about that. So we're going to have conflicts with our spouses at home, with our customers, our coworkers, and our bosses, even if we work in the ministry. Isn't that true? Yeah. I worked at a church. I know about that. And guess what? If we're self-employed, I guarantee we're going to think our boss is an idiot from time to time.